Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, we are going to show you how you can increase your internal storage on your Samsung mobile phones. Yes, friends, the secret code will work on only on Samsung mobiles. So if you are using Samsung mobiles and if you want to increase your internal storage, then this is the right video for you. Okay, let's see how we can do that. So before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our Easy Classes and hit the bell icon. So this is how you can support us. Okay, let's see what is the secret code to increase the internal storage on your Samsung mobiles. So open the phone app, then open the dial pad. There you have to type *#9900 and finally you have to type hash. So once you put the secret code, a system dump window will open. There you need to find the second option, that is delete dump state bar log cat. So we have to delete the dump state. So before performing this, let me show you what is the internal memory I'm having. So open the settings app, scroll down, and you need to find the storage option. If you don't find, you'll find in the device care, open that. There you'll find storage, click on that. Now I do have 24 GB available among 64 GB and 40 GB is used. Friends, let me show you how this secret code will help you to increase the internal memory. Okay, let me open the dial pad again and let me type *#9900 then hash. Now hit on the delete dump state /logcat, the second option I'm having. If you do have in 3 or 4, you have to find the delete dump state and logcat. Click on that. Now it prompts you to delete the dump from your system. So let me say okay. So that's it, friends. Once you click on OK, it will delete the all junk files and increase the internal storage for you. Now let me go back. Then let me open the settings again. There, go to the device care again. Then let me open the storage. Now you can see the 4 GB of junk files has deleted on my system and I got around 28 GB now. And friends, for video sake, yesterday I already tried this and around 10 GB I have saved. And again, I'm applying the same dump state today and this is how again it's saved 4 GB more for me. So this is how you can increase the Samsung internal storage by using the secret code *#9900#. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.